this is Roots and Family channel. Hello guys, I have a helper here today. She wants to say everything together. Welcome back to this channel. This is Roots and Family channel.
Yay.
I am back, or we are back with another awesome video. What are we doing today? What's the story today?
We are gonna open a mystery box.
Yes, guys, we're gonna open a mystery box. Yes.
Another one.
The last time we had a thread-up box. If you haven't watched that thread-up unboxing, I did the handbags. Make sure you watch that video. It's a good one. Yeah, I did find me a bag in there that was so dirty. But guess what, guys? That bag is worth over $150.
And
yes,
if you didn't see the shoe unboxing, we unbox shoes.
Yes, we do unbox some shoes too. So today we have a mystery box. Another thread up mystery box. Let me show you guys the box. This is it. Guys, we have a mystery box. So we are excited, me and Jamie. We've been having so much fun this weekend, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we went to a cookout yesterday at a friend of ours. They got married in Africa. They came back and they had a cookout to celebrate their wedding. Shout out to our friends
Aisha and Sheikh.
Yes, Aisha and Sheikh. We had so much fun, guys. It was good time. So we're gonna continue the fun today to open this mystery box. I can't wait.
Yeah. What,
you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
And also, Mini-on is gonna help us.
Mini-on is, who is that? Mini-on?
Yeah, Mini-Anna. It's Anna's child.
Okay. Anna's child. I don't even know who that is. Go show them Anna's child.
Here, if you want to see Anna's mom, stick around to the end.
Yeah, if you want to see Anna's mom, stick around to the end. Because Jamie is going to show you guys, okay? This one is too much. All right.
Let's go!
Okay. Where's the scissors?
It's over there.
I got to get my handy dandy scissors.
I'm Mario. Mamaria.
She is something. All right. Let's open this box, Jay. Let's find her.
Mini-Anna is helping.
Yes.
Mini-Anna.
Hold on. Okay, this is a mystery box, guys. This thread-up box cost me about $28. $28. I'm not sure what we're gonna find, but let's keep watching. I am excited.
Woo,
look at the box, guys. Nicely wrapped. Yep.
Let me
put it on the floor and then we can watch together, okay?
Okay.
All right, let me just put it on the floor, guys.
It's cool.
All right, have a seat, sweetie. So the first thing we see here, it is a top. Okay, I don't think this is the fun box. This looks like the t-shirt box. I did order a fun box. Maybe this is not a fun box. This is just a plain t-shirt, guys. Okay, this is by what is this brand called? Gildan Large. I thought this was the fun box.
Mommy, where's the fun box?
I thought this was the fun box.
Is that the fun box?
I don't know. I thought this was the fun box, but
that,
you know what, guys, it looks like a t-shirt box. So let's keep watching. So we found this one here. This is size large. I don't know how much that was, but it don't look like a value top. Crazy dog. Okay. Look at this one. So nice.
I like this one.
You like this one?
It has a gaming set.
Oh, wow. That's a gaming set?
Yeah.
See, I have no idea. But the brand is called Crazy Dog, and this is extra, extra large. It looks like women. And what do we have at the front here? It's a waiting for players. Okay. It looks like a play game shirt.
Yeah, it's a player game where
P-Rox Man.
Ooh, lion.
Yeah, it has a lion on it. It looks nice.
It has Canada.
And this is size small, men size small. It has what?
What kind of flag is this?
It says the Pride of England. Take on the world 2018. The Pride of England. It has a lion on it, nothing at the back. Ben, I thought this was our fun box. It looks like this is the t-shirt box.
That is the fun box.
All right, this one says, what brand is this? American Apparel. And this one say cards and graphics, or it didn't happen. I don't know, guys. These, some of these shirts, I'm just gonna give them to my kids. Sponge.
Mommy,
that's a size small.
Mommy, there's
I'm sorry. Size. I thought this was a fun box. Mom. This one is Kirkland. It's just a plain shirt. Man, straight up, no wonder this was $28. All right, I see a Star Wars in here.
Wow, I love
Star Wait. Wars.
Ooh, Star Wars.
This is Star Wars. Okay. I might get $10 for this. But this is a size small. I just need to get my money back from this
Mommy,
box.
And some of the clothes for me.
I don't see your size there. Some of these clothes will go to your sisters. Majestic. This is Majestic. Okay, weight 5 at the back. And this is a size small. No, this is medium. Some of these shirts will fit my girls. They will just go for my girls. Okay.
Wow.
This is a Gara tie. Look at this. This
it
is nice.
Pretty.
Yeah.
It and looks I'm pretty. Now the shirt.
But it's not a good brand. It's not like a high-end brand. Uh-huh. It's the same brand Gillian. But it's nice. Somebody can get this maybe for $8. I don't know. Love, peace, lazy day. Extra large. This is a crop top. It's cute. It has some moons on it. Nice moon and stars. Yellow or mustard color. This one is gonna sell. Somebody's gonna buy this for like $10. I know they will buy that.
Which one
is this? Let's see the brand. Oh, LuLaRose. This is a cheap brand, LuLaRose, size small, but it's cute though. Looks like the best is yet to come. Yeah, the best is yet to come.
If you know what this
that's
is,
that's nice.
If you know what this says, leave comment down below.
I think I already said it, sweetie. The best is yet to come. I think that's what it says, guys. Look at it. The best is yet to come. Let's.
If you know what that's called, leave a comment down below.
Okay, look, we have NHL here. This
NHL.
Looks like a sports New York Rangers. This is New York Rangers. Maybe somebody will pick this up for like $8.
Oh, side up. Right.
Some of them I'm not going to
sell. I want to show them it.
Which one is? You want to show them? Which one is that?
It is.
Madeline? I don't know what's that.
It's, let me see what it's called.
Okay.
It's called.
Okay, that is out of prime. I don't know what brand is that. Let me show them.
I want to show
out
them.
Of prime.
Out of prime.
Yeah, and we don't know what graphic is this.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna
some
put
kind of
mini
graphic.
On a white on the
here,
table.
Put this over there. Okay, guys, this is just t-shirts. This one is J. Crew team. Team what? It says team something. This is nice. I like that. It's by J. Crew.
It's called
team. Team what?
Team.
Optimist.
Team Optimist.
Yes, Team Optimist. This
Did
one
I
is
say
nice.
Team Octopus or Team
no,
Optimist.
Team Optimist. This is a nice one, J. Crew. I know this is gonna sell maybe for like $10, and I think I'll get my money back. This one is called Brandyville. Is that Brandyville?
Mommy.
Brandy Melvin.
Mommy, was it a waste of money?
No, I don't think it's a waste of money. Malibu. I'll get my money back and some of this t-shirt I'll give it to your sisters.
Mommy, there's no size for me.
Yeah, you don't have no size. Man, look at this. These this are is... just plain t-shirts.
Well, this one has a flower on it.
Yeah. And this is ultra. This is Gillian's. The same thing. These are just simple t-shirts with a little flower. Listen, these ones, they are all going to my girls, most of them. I might sell few.
What about daddy?
Oh, this is Forever 21. Your
what
daddy don't wear this kind of shirt. This I will sell. Forever 21, I might get $10 so that I can get my money back. Yeah, this says New York with a flag. Very nice. This one, I know somebody will pick this up. Those patriotic people. We all should be patriotic. This one is American Apparel. 21 pounds, Baker Street, American Apparel. This is a nice size. I'm going to sell this. Somebody will pick this up for $10, maybe. And I think I'll get my money back. It's a lot of t-shirts. Which one is this? On the big side, another J Crew. All right, this I'm gonna bundle these two with the other one, size small. They both the same size, so this one say on the bright side. Somebody's gonna pick this one. This one is nice. I like it. I will do a bundle. That's what I'm gonna do. This one is a Supergirl. Look at this.
Wait, let me see Supergirl.
Supergirl.
Supergirl. I love Supergirl.
Yeah. It has no brand, no brand up here. It just says Supergirl. That's cute.
What about the brand is Supergirl? What about the brand is Supergirl?
Fruit of the Loom. Okay, wow. This is Fruit of the Loom. It has some kind of... That's a wolf?
Yeah, it's a wolf. It looks cool.
Yeah.
This is the king of wolves.
Okay. All right. So this one is a size... Let me see. Size small. I might get maybe $5 or $10 for that. Which one is this? American Apparel. No day but today.
No day but today.
No day but today. I like that. Look at this. This is so. This is nice, and this is a size.
It pronounced
extra large. I might get $10 for this. Most of them, I'm gonna put them for like maybe $12 free shipping, and somebody's gonna ask me for 10, and then I'll give them. Which one is this? This one is a size small. And this color, what are you doing?
I just found it.
Okay, size small. And this is called Anvil. Never seen that brand before. Anvil is a nice... It looks like old cassettes. Guys, look at these old cassettes. Freeway. That's different. I never seen that before. Okay, another t-shirt. This is by Atmosphere. Nice. Size small. Still have maybe two more left.
Mickey Mouse!
This is Mickey Mouse? Oh, okay. Oh, well.
Mickey Mouse.
This one is going to get my money
back.
It's
the old Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, this is Disney hands.
It's the old Mickey Mouse.
This is cute. Yeah.
It's an old Mickey Mouse from the 80s.
From the 80s? Okay, yeah. This is a size medium. Might get $10 from this. Free shipping. Last but not the least. Okay. Which brand is this? Let me see.
It looks cool.
Oh, it's a Rocky. And this looks new. All right, Rocky.
Mom, you turn it upside down. You turn it around.
Okay, it has some. It says Rocky at the back. And it also has it on the sleeves, which is nice. Does this one have it? No, it's just one sleeve. And this looks new. And
Mommy,
this is a size large.
This one's a cool.
This is cool, right?
Yeah, I like it.
Guys, maybe this one is going to bring my money back. That's the last one in the box.
Now.
Okay, guys, we thought it was a fun box. So let's count how many we have. Sit down. Pass me. Let's count. How many shirts?
One,
this is a winner's, my favorite from this box.
Two.
Two.
No, that one's my favorite. No.
This one is your favorite?
Yeah.
Yep, my favorite too.
One, two, three. Mm-hmm.
Three.
Four.
Mm-hmm.
Five.
Mm-hmm.
Six. Also my favorite.
Okay. Six.
Seven.
Mm-hmm.
Eight. Also my favorite.
Okay. Nine.
Mm-hmm.
10. Mm-hmm.
11. 12. 13.
14.
Also my favorite.
14. Okay. 15. Mm-hmm. 16. Yes.
17. Also my favorite.
Okay. 18.
Also my favorite.
19.
20.
20.
Also my favorite.
21.
22.
23.
Also
23.
My favorite.
24. 25. 25 t-shirts. That was a lot of t-shirts, guys. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching.
Wait. I haven't seen
it. Oh, you have to show them something. Okay, guys, hold on. I was going to say goodbye. But guess what? She has to show you guys something. Give her a minute. She will bring it right back. She already showed you guys her baby. She's in her toy box right now trying to get show you guys something. Jay, you got to hurry up.
Okay, I'm hurrying up. I found it.
You found it? You should like get it ready, Jay.
I got it ready already.
Okay. Oh, you got a mama.
Meet Anna's mom. She is Frozen 2 style.
Here is the mama. She got some shoes. She got no shoes on. And here is the baby. Nice and...
So guys, that's what she has for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe. And also you can share the video. What's our word of affirmation today? Okay, word of affirmation today. She showed you the mommy and the baby. If that's our word of affirmation, guys.
If you want to see
we gotta love our moms, love our kids, right?
Yeah. If you want to see the dad, stick around to the next video.
Okay. Make sure you put your notification bell so that when we put the upcoming video, you will see it. Thank you. We love you. God bless you. We'll see you soon in our next video.
You're saying bye.
Bye.